Beloved, as we close the broadcast today, I want to speak over you the Aaronic blessing. This is found in the book of Numbers chapter 6. It's a very important passage of Scripture. Our Father God tells us that when this blessing is spoken over us, He supernaturally places His name on us and blesses us. First, I'm going to sing it in Hebrew, and then I'm going to translate it for you in English. Now, this symbol that I'm holding over my head is the Hebrew letter shin. It comes from the sh sound in God's title, El Shaddai, which is translated in English as God Almighty. Beloved, mix this with faith and receive Father's blessing. Yavarechech Yahweh vayishmarecha. Ya'ir Yahweh panav elecha vichunecha. Yisa Yahweh panav elecha ve'asem lecha. Shalom. Your Father God will bless you and keep you. Father will make His face shine on you and be gracious to you. Father will lift you up with His countenance, and Father will give you His peace. Shalom.